Hi everyone, welcome back to another Placeit tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to walk you through step-by-step how to create an Instagram story just like the ones you see here without using any video editing software. Now I've gone ahead and created two examples to show you. First one is if you are a business, it could look something like this. And if you have a personal Instagram page, you could create something like this. All right, without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this tutorial. All right, so first things first, creating Instagram stories typically requires video editing software. Now, if you don't have iMovie or Final Cut Pro or have experience video editing, then a website like Placeit.net is going to make things very easy because they give you templates to choose from. Now, essentially, all we have to do is go in and customize these templates. So I'm going to show you how to do that now. So in order to get started, you can go to placeit.net. I'll put a link directly down in the description that will give you a lifetime discount should you want to sign up for a paid plan. However, in this tutorial, I'll walk you through how to create a free and a paid version of Instagram stories. So I highly recommend clicking the link down in the description. It'll just help you out down the road if you need it. So once you've made it to the homepage of placeit.net, hover over Designs in the top left corner, hover over Social Media, and then come over to Instagram Stories. Now this will bring you right into the Instagram Stories templates, and if you scroll all the way to the bottom, you can see that they have over 170 different pages of templates. Each one of these pages has 25 templates on them, so you have tens of thousands of templates to choose from. Now with that said, I've been using Placeit for years and I've learned a couple tips that I can share with you. The first one is if you come over to the left side and use this little dropdown, you can sort it by best selling. It essentially just puts them in order of the ones that are most frequently downloaded, so you can see the most popular templates right off the bat. Now with that said, in order to find a template that works for you, just hover over it and it'll give you a preview of what that template looks like, and you can do this for every single template on here. Additionally, as promised, I want to show you how to do this for free if you need to, so just so you know, you can use this drop-down box and switch it to free. And then any template that you see that has this free label on the corner is completely free to use, so you don't need a paid subscription. These are going to be more of the basic templates and your design options are going to be limited, so I'm going to switch it back to best selling. So you can choose from any of these templates here, and also remember you can sort on the left side if there's something specific you are looking for. If it's a holiday or event, typically you're going to find the themed ones on the left side here. It just makes it easier for you to sort them. But once you've hovered over these and found one that you like, for example, I'm going to use this one. It's the one I showed you earlier. Just go ahead and click in onto this template. This is going to bring you directly into the editor, and I'll walk you through all of the different steps and options you have here so you feel comfortable making this on your own. So starting on the left side, this is where all of your text options are going to be. So anything that you want to change and write, you're going to fill in these options and they will be customized right into this template. So starting with that, I'm going to do exclusive Black Friday sale. All right, once you've filled in those boxes, just give it a minute here to load a preview for you. Since this is a video, it does take a little bit of time to create the preview. And my best tip for you when you are creating this, when you're making all of the changes here, it's going to give you a preview of what those changes would look like. If you do want to play and see it in real time, then you can click play all. However, when you click play all, it's going to load all of your changes and it takes about a full minute to create a fully playable video for you to see those changes. So my best recommendation that I've learned over the years of using this is to do all of the changes you're going to make between the text, the font of the text, the color of the text, and then background color and image, which I'll get to in a minute. Do all of those before you hit play all. So as you can see, I've got a quick preview of what this text is going to read like, and that looks good to me. So now I'll show you what's on the right side over here. So depending on which template you've chosen, there may be different elements or shapes that you can change the color of. For example, this black details box right here is relating to these arrows on the side. And then the white shapes box, that's referring to the shapes that are shown in the corners here. If you want to change the color of either of those, feel free to just use the dropdown, select the color you'd like, or if you have a specific brand color, you can hit more and you can type in the hex code down here. Now, two of the really big benefits of using Placeit.net are that they're going to give you audio and images completely copyright free. So the audio is at the top up here and you can actually edit the audio and you can choose from tons of different copyright free audio files. Now you can test them by hitting the play button, and that'll give you a preview of that song. And then once you find one you like, you just hit select and it will apply it right to your video template. Now, if you decide that you don't want an audio track on here, all you have to do is uncheck the box and there will be no audio track when you download this video. And then moving on to the second part of that, the images, all of the images down here, you can simply click and they will be applied directly into your template. So if you find one that you like, simply click it. It'll be sized for this template already, but all of these images are going to be copyright free, so you can use them for a profiting business or a profiting Instagram profile. Now, two more things here. One is if you can't find something that you like in the images that are already pre-selected, then you can go ahead and type in any category or something specific you're looking for. For example, if you're looking for beach, then you can type in beach and it'll sort it by all the things that are related to beach. So you could switch it to palm trees or anything that fits your needs better. Now with that said, if you're going with a different image back here and you want to have a different look to this Instagram story, I highly recommend changing the background color. So that color is up here and you can switch it to something like a blue if you're doing a beach theme or any color that you need. Remember, you can use the more button and enter a hex code as well. So another important thing to keep in mind when creating an Instagram story is that there may be multiple slides in this template. As you can see in this template, we have our first slide and then we have a second slide down here. If you hover over them, it'll give you a preview of what it looks like. If you click onto the second one, it'll give you more options again on the left and right side. And you can see what that template looks like simply by playing it. Now these slides will play directly after each other and they will work seamlessly in the same template. So with that said, on this second template, for example, you're going to see that it recommends that you put a logo in here. So simply click upload image and then select your business's logo file from your computer. So again, if you don't want this second slide here, you can simply remove slide. So with that being said, we've done all of the main changes we need here. And now we can finally click the play all button and preview it once and for all to make sure it is good before we download it. All right, once this loads, it's going to give you a preview of what you have created. You can watch it through and make sure that there are no errors. And if everything checks out, then all you have to do is go ahead and click the download button at the bottom. Now, once you've clicked that download button, it's going to give you a dropdown just saying that we are processing your video. All right, and just like that, once it finishes, it's going to change to click here to download. Once you click that, it'll download it directly to your computer. And now you have this file on your computer that you can upload directly to Instagram and have your own custom Instagram story. Now, the most important thing I can say here is if you were trying to recreate this template using iMovie or Final Cut Pro or your own video editing software, this would be very time consuming and very difficult. I've been editing videos for years and I find it just a lot easier just to use Placeit.net's templates and you get a much more professional looking end product. And then one last important thing to show you if you are new to using Placeit generally, if you go to the homepage, you can see that they have a ton of different templates. Placeit is not only for Instagram story video templates, but they also have templates for a ton of other things. They have Instagram post templates, all social media platform templates. You can even create logos or avatars. And then something that's really cool is you can create mockups. So if you have a clothing brand and you don't want to go around printing inventory and sending it to models, what you can do is use these mockups and upload your t-shirt designs and they will go directly onto mockups. If you go into their mockups, you can choose all different types of apparel. And when you hover over it, it'll show you a preview of what that would look like. So you're not limited to just creating Instagram stories. If you have a Placeit subscription, you get access to all of these different templates. Now, a little advanced trick I can give you is if you are a clothing brand and you're creating that Instagram story template that I was just showing you, that image that you select to put in the background, well, you can upload your brand's logos onto a mockup of a model, and then you can use this image in the background of your Instagram story. So hopefully that has been helpful. Remember, there's a link down in the description below that'll give you 15% off of any of Placeit's plans. So if you decide that you want to sign up for Placeit and get access to all of these different templates, then it'll only cost you about $12 per month. As always, if you have any questions, let me know down in the comments. Otherwise, I hope this video has been helpful and I will see you in the next tutorial.